to the great Beatles producer, Sir George Martin. He's a fantastic guy, really lovely man, and without him there wouldn't be any Beatles records. In fact, with that song, it was one of the first we recorded in Abbey Road Studios. Came down there and John always used to sing the line, "Love me do," and then he would play the harmonica. So go, "Love me do, wow." But George Martin said, "Paul, could you possibly sing the 'Love me do, love me'? Because then John could, 'Love me do,' and John could go, 'on the bar, love me, wow.'" So he asked, he's still in the middle of the session. He says, "Could you sing that?" And I got like so nervous. I go, "Oh yeah. Sure." And I can still hear it on the record today if I listen to "Love Me Do." Bless you, we love you, George.